चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें, नोटिफिकेशन बेल क्लिक करें, लाइक कमेंट शेयर करें।
Hi friends, this is my channel Hopscotch Kids and I am Pankhudi. Welcome to my Study Smart series. We generally make timetable which is impossible to achieve because we just fill up all the time slots without understanding how practical it is. That is why all timetables end up failing. Many of my subscribers asked me to share my timetable with them or some asked me to teach them how to make a timetable. I make my timetable because I understand my capability and I know how I can manage my timetable which I can achieve. My timetable may not work for you, but you can create your own timetable by following my advice. Let's start how to make a timetable. Before making timetable, understand yourself. Some students are morning birds and some are night owls. By this I mean some students feel fresh and focused during the day and some during the night. First is make a proper format and time divisions. Make a proper format of weekly or monthly timetable. You can also download the ready-made timetable formats from internet. Second is know your priorities. Prioritize your subjects. First keep a subject which needs more attention and then go down to a subject which you are comfortable with. Mark your goals and targets with marker and also write down all activities in that also which requires your intention. Next is check your progress weekly or monthly. Always check your progress. Try changing timings as per your needs or you can also increase or decrease hours of study for a particular subject. Next is stick to the time schedule. This is very important. Generally, students follow timetable for a week or so and then they get back to what they want to do and hence lose all the track of their progress. So it is very important to follow the schedule properly and regularly also. If you have given a time limit for a subject, do not extend it because it will hamper your further schedule. Next is follow timetable for at least 21 days. It is proven that if you want to build a habit, follow it religiously for at least 21 days to 45 days and then it will become your habit. Good luck for that. Stick it where you sit or near your study table. Always paste or pin your timetable where you study so that it will be present in front of you all the time and you will remember to follow it. I also want to tell you that I will share my timetable in the next video. You can change it as per your need. I wish this video will be helpful for you and I hope you will like the video. Thanks for watching. Wait for more interesting content in future. तो ये था आज का ज्ञान नहटानन वीडियो सपना ध्यान मिलेंगे अगले वीडियो में थैंक यू बाय बाय